Well, I love my Mary Lou and my love for her is true. No one else will ever do. I just love my Mary Lou. Well, I first met Mary Lou at the high school dance, and when I laid eyes on her, I went into a trance. And the way she held me, I knew this was romance. And then I asked her if I could take her home that night, and maybe I could get to hold her tight. Then I kissed her too.